your dad, Al, is overseas. And I just want to let you know that he is not the only Wilson in your family that I'm interested in. It's you, Tori. It's you. Your eyes are so beautiful. And your body is so voluptuous. And your skin is so soft.
Wait a minute. You are engaged to my father, yet you're making him out to be such a total fool? And it's all over me?
I have a proposition for you. If you do something for me, I will marry your father. As much as I love your father, I will marry you. Tonight, I'm in room 357. Hopefully, you'll be there. Hi, Tori. I guess you love your father after all. Now, do everything I want you to do. The wedding will be off.
I guess you don't love your father after all.
Combined with those two, plus... Oh!